This song is called A Pilot's Goodbye, and it's one of three tribute songs on the new record. I'll let you kind of tell the story.
Yeah, this is a song that was my way of dealing with the loss of a family member. I grew up out in Sleep Mute, Alaska, a little dot of a town on the upper Kuskokwim, and flying is big in my family and always has been. I was, you know, the joke is I was kind of raised by a pack of pilots. And my dad's been a bush pilot for my entire life. But his brother, Steve Hill, was very well known in the Kuskokwim region and flew there for over 30 years. And we lost him to a plane crash in 2011. So this was my way of dealing with that. But it's, you know, it's for anybody who's ever lost anybody. And in a state like Alaska, I know there are a lot of folks that hold pilots dear in their hearts. So this is for you guys. It's called A Pilot's Goodbye.
Find me in the sky, that's where I'll be. That's where I'll be if you need me. Singing with the birds, swinging with the breeze, watching the sunset over mountains.
What a touching song, and what a touching tribute to your uncle.
Thank you.
Yeah. Emma Hill, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Bryan Daste, it was a pleasure.
Likewise. Thanks for having us.
You can find full episodes of Alaska Live TV and download audio podcasts of the Alaska Live radio show online at KUAC.org. Alaska Live TV, music and conversation from the KUAC FM studio is made possible by a grant from Design Alaska, architecture and engineering for the new frontier.